Another beautiful day and a great day for a drive in a 2014 Nissan Pathfinder SL in blue with black leather interior, seating for seven, four doors and a hatch. It has a 3.5 liter V6 engine, automatic transmission, and it's an all-wheel drive. It also has heated seats as well as a reverse camera, roof rack and rails. And it's really easy to take this vehicle out on a test drive. You can book it online at islandford.ca. And stay tuned, we're gonna have a look under the hood and inside and out. This is a 3.5 liter V6 engine, automatic transmission, and it's an all-wheel drive. Let's have a look inside. Speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. You also have memory for two drivers. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar, and your passenger seat is powered, and you have different controls here, traction control, heated steering wheel, lift gate release, as well as the power for the door and the tow mode. And there's your emergency parking brake down below. The steering wheel can tilt and telescope. And on the face of it, you have your dash controls, your source media for sound volume up and down, as well as hands-free. And you also have your cruise control. Now this vehicle is a push start. So my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're gonna push the engine start stop button. And it will remind you of that on the dash when you first get into the vehicle as well. So it's just loading up here. And there you go, there's the beginning of the menu that's there. And I can press on different options to go through, and you're seeing them populate, and they all have sub menus, I should say. And in the center here, you've got your display screen. And when we put the vehicle in reverse, this is where we're going to see our backup camera view. So the green, yellow, red, again, how close you are. And then this is showing you where the car is situated as you turn the steering wheel. Because sometimes you're backing up and you're like, how close am I to this? Am I going to hit it? And that'll just give you an idea where you're at. Of course, still use your side view mirrors. That's really important. And you can just push the back button and go into different options there. And then your hazard lights as well. You've got your CD player, AM, FM. And down below, there's the volume and tuner. And you've got your different options that you can push on here. You've got your dual climate control for both driver and passenger. That's really handy. Your AC, front and rear defrost. And then you've got a little cubby. You've also got heated seats for both driver and passenger. Automatic shifter. And you've got your two-wheel drive, the all mode with the 4x4. Couple of cup holders. The armrest opens up. You've got a slim area there when you click on the left. And then when you click on the right, you've got the deeper one. You've got a navy line in, USB, as well as a 12-volt. Lots of room to put things. Off to the side is your glove compartment. And up above, auto-dimming rearview mirror. And you've got your universal garage door opener. You've got a sunglass holder. And your lighting controls are located here. So it's just a press of a button. And you've got a grab handle up top, and that just makes it easier to get in. 18-inch wheels, chrome door handle with easy entry, so it'll detect the fob, and you can lock and unlock the doors, and driver's side fuel cap. In the back, there's a little bit of a spoiler and a windshield wiper, and you have your backup camera just below that Nissan badge where the silver handle is, and you also have backup sensors on your bumper. You've also got a trailer hitch, and when you want to open up that lift gate, you can do so from inside, but you can also click and hold your fob, and you can also press the button and it'll open up for you. Now some people say to me, why do you explain how to open and close? We all know how to open and close, but when you've got a power lift gate, sometimes they have different ways of opening and closing. So this one actually closes again, and that's just a function of it. So when I feel underneath, there is a button, it's right here. And I just press that. Now I've used the fob, so it, there we go. It's gonna open that way. And then inside, we're seeing those two seats in the back that you can easily fold down. You've also got your storage area, and I'm just gonna stop it from going down again. And we just press the button, and you've got the storage area. Now it's going back down, and you've also got a handle, so you can push that. Now this is a preset, obviously you can change this. And then when you're ready, just lock it up and walk away, or jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And on your fob, you have remote start. Speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in this row with a 60-40 split. And you simply pull the lever at the base, it'll bring the seat right down, and you can pull it again. It'll bring the seat out of the way, slide it on the that tab on the side. And then you have access to the two seats in the back, and they're a 50-50 split. Got a nice little place to put cups and items if you wish. You have all-weather mats on the floor, and on the back of the seat are anchors to be able to tether baby seats. And then just slide the seat back and then give it a push back into the upright position. And you have armrest in the center with a couple of cup holders. All-weather mat in this row as well. Some pockets on the back of the front seat. You have climate control as well as heated seats. And then up above, there's hooks, handles, and lighting. Sensors, privacy glass in the back windows, roof rack and rails, heated side view mirrors, halogen headlights, fog lights, and so many more reasons to visit us. If you like this video and would like to see more, please subscribe. We have plenty to share with you, and we love to hear your comments.